Hello friends, welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian Bollywood film actress Anushka Sharma's family. Anushka Sharma is an Indian veteran film actress. Starting her career as a model, she has established herself as one of the most prominent Bollywood actresses. She was born on 1st May 1988 in Ayodhya, Uttar Pradesh, India. Anushka Sharma belongs to a Brahmin family. Her father Ajay Kumar Sharma is an army colonel. Her mother Ashima Sharma is a homemaker. His elder brother, Karnesh Sharma, is a film producer and earlier he had served in Merchant Navy. Anushka married Indian cricket sensation Virat Kohli in Italy on 11th December 2017. During a commercial of a shampoo, she met Virat in 2013 and hit it off. They dated each other until their marriage. She came to Mumbai with her boyfriend called Zohaib Yusuf, who was also trying to get opportunities as model. Due to lack of offers, he could not make a good career and returned to his native place, after which they lost their relationship due to the long distance between them. During the shooting of Band Baja Barat, she met actor Ranveer Singh in 2000. They dated together with some years before breaking up in 2013. Anushka made her modeling debut at the Lakme Fashion Week for designer Wendell Rodriguez's Les Vamps show. Since then, she has campaigned for the brands like Silk and Shine, Whisper, Nethila Jewelry and Fiat Palio. She made her acting debut in Aditya Chopra's romantic drama Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi in 2008 with co-actor Shah Rukh Khan. Thereafter, she has done many movies like Badmash Company, Band Baja Barat, Patiala House, Jab Tak Hai Jaan, PK, etc. In 2015, she was among the Huffington Post's list of 100 most influential women on Twitter. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.